What it do, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. And today we're doing another reaction video. Bless up. Listen, I've been getting some TikTok clips here and there, and there's a lot of people talking about there's these cringy TikToks going around. I've watched some TikTok videos. I don't really watch TikTok all like that. But today we is gonna react together on some cringy TikToks. Now, I was looking at this title here. It's pretty long. But it's TikTok Cringe Fest. Only the cringiest of the cringe will cringe it up. And then I guess it says hashtag cringe. Something like that. Alright. So, we is gonna be the judge. Is it cringy or not? Let's get into it. Damn the devil, that is no. Music in the background. Okay. This is cringe. This is. I don't know what's more disturbing at the fact that this person is playing what looks like a toy tube belt, right? I don't care, rock on with your best self. You want to play with toys, then go ahead. But what it's so disturbing is the angle of his camera. Why is it low? Why is it so damn low? Why do I feel like I'm looking more at your junk than the toy that's in front of your junk? Like, I just feel like this angle is just, like, your eyes are up here, but you got me looking down here. Like, it's making me feel some type of way. I'm definitely feeling some type of cringe.
Jesse, what are you doing? What are you doing? Hi, Jesse. Tell me all about it. Okay, come on. Come on, let's go.
Talking like a head. Yes. Yes, your boyfriend is very excited to be home. Yes. I just don't have the right words for this video. Is this what we watching now? Is this what TikTok is about? Come on. This is cringe. There's probably more to this video, to be honest. But you're not singing. You're recording yourself being the instruments that's in the video? That's in, like, that music? That's in that song? Okay. Okay. It's an instrumental TikTok. All right.
I challenge you to the Try Not to Laugh challenge. That's 15 seconds of me trying to make you laugh. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, is that not enough? Is that not enough? How you doing? Okay, I win, you laugh.
Hi guys, I just got off the phone with my mother and she's informed me because of my Instagrammies and my Tiki-Talkies that she's afraid I will acquire a stalker. I believe she's been watching the Netflix original You too much, but now I have to let all of you stalkers know that I am not worthy of your stalkery. I am but a goofy goober, so please let me be, you creepy stalkers, because I don't want to quit making my tiki-talkies. Be gone, I warn you, be gone.
I'm just really not sure why y'all are all blaming Trump for killing that terrorist. Shouldn't you be blaming the missile like you do with guns?
Bang, bang, Trump.
I don't know what is going on in these clips. Like, I've never been so speechless in a video like this before. I don't know. Like, I'm just lost for words. I'm legit lost for words. This, how much more of this are we gonna go through? Because I don't even know. Like, some of this, I can't even say that it's cringy. It's just like, why? For some of this, it's just like, why?
Can do it because you're my senpai, and you can do anything you put your mind to.
Are you gonna keep being a brat?
Will it get me spanked?
Yes.
Then I guess you answered your own question.
Is the Asian girl in town? Hi, my name is Brittany, and all my friends call me Chink. Every time I walk by a group of guys, they give me a wink.
Okay, let's rewind this.
Hi, my name is...
Let's rewind this.
Is she...
Her name is Brittany, and all her friends call her Chink. Okay, all right.
Asian girl in town. Hi, my name is Brittany, and all my friends call me Chink. Every time I walk by a group of guys, they give me a wink. I got told for an Asian, I'm super pretty thick. That's why there is always a guy offering his... But nobody ever wants an Asian to date, because they all want somebody.
Oh, my bad guy.
You have plenty money, 1920.
Okay. You know what? Let's rewind this, because... Did anybody just notice how she's like, Jessica is back, baby? But let's look on the floor, okay? Let's put our attention to the floor, all right? There's a baby on the floor. Okay, it's cool. Babies can be on the floor. They can be chilling, right? It's the fact that homegirl done walked over. She done walked over her baby. I mean, girl, if your baby's going to be that big of a problem, you should have put her in the crib or something. Should have put her in the crib. Take her to your grandma's, grandpa. Take her to the other parent. Got another kid that's a little bit of age? They can watch her? Take the baby over there. Or, vice versa, just walk around your kid. Was it too much to walk around your kid? Like... Damn, you really gotta just, you walking over your kid like she don't exist or something? Holy moly, macaroni. For the TikToks.
You have plenty money, 1922.
Uh-huh.
22.
And another commercial. One ad.
Make us heavy, huh? Like you got the stiffy, huh? Got the cocky, huh? Drummy holes, stiffy, huh? Move me, huh? My niggas all
I have to just rewind this because I noticed that, one of the girls in the next clip looked like she's barely wearing pants. I mean, I get it. Ripped jeans is in. I get it. It's cool. But I mean, you look like you're barely wearing a pant. It looked like your pants got caught somewhere. And you were just like, you know what? I can't afford other pants. So, I'm just going to wear it anyways. Hey, I love ripped jeans. I love me a good pair of ripped jeans. But this was just like, it was just slapping there. It was just slapping there.
Make us
Okay. well, it seems like that's the end of the video. Part of that was it was pretty cringe. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Part of it was just like why. And then the rest of it was I don't know. But what I do know is that I enjoyed watching this video with you guys. If you liked it and you want to see another reaction video like this, if you have another TikTok video out there that you want me to see, whether it's cringy or not, you already know what to do. Go ahead and put the link down in the comments. Show your homegirl some love. Go ahead and like the video, share, and subscribe. And I believe that's it. I'll leave this YouTuber's link in the description. Hopefully you enjoyed it so that you can be able to go onto their channel. Go ahead and search up any other videos that they got or recheck out this video that we just finished watching. And I'll see you on the next one, YouTube. Peace out.